stupid mirror. See what's on their computer system.
Assigned me as a peacekeeping occupation of this district.
I took care of the generator. How's the raid going?
They should have sent Agent Navarre. Your brother is timid like a child.
Did something go wrong?
You do not need to hear anything from me. Take the helicopter back to base. I am sure Manderly has planned a debriefing for the top agents.
Alright. Not the most stealthy of runs, but not too bad.
Last boarding call, NATCO HQ.
Hey, you're the guy I talked to at the Underworld Bar, right? The one asking for beer.
You don't want to fly one of these birds all wound up. They have a temperament, especially in a crosswind.
Hold on.
See if we can just, see if we can go downstairs and find anything. Just in case. Suppose in the worst case, I'll just have to do some more fighting. I do want to find out what's back here, though. That would have been a nice way in, except I think I'd have to get to that one from where I was earlier. Do you have anything? Yes, you do.
I guess I'm safe.
You're not safe. What the? Load it. Dirty rotten son of a bitch. This probably wasn't worth anything. Trouble. There's nothing down here. Oh crap. Yeah, screw it. Get your ass back upstairs. One thing that I really had a problem with was the reload times.
Take my rear busted.
Figure out that one, Herman. You were right there, you jerk. Man, jerk. I think your reload time gets faster once you get more skilled, but.
Last boarding call.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah! Alright, badass. Okay, I think it's time to cut off now. So when we come back, we'll finish up here and get our next mission. So see you guys later. Alright guys, welcome back to Off the Shelf Deus Ex.
Welcome back. Your mission was a success. Just about the only bright side of the operation, unfortunately. Report to Manderly for a briefing.
And you heard Alec Dick, and we're back at UNATCO. We just got done at Hell's Kitchen and disrupted the power source.
Mr. Dan.
Yeah?
The prisoners on level 3 are a sensitive matter. Leave the interrogations to Mr. Simons. You are authorized to receive your orders from Joseph Manderly, after which you will return to the helipad.
Simons, you guys from D.C.?
Crazy.
What agency?
Please proceed to Manderly's office. We will expect to see you shortly.
That's freaking crazy.
They've got some kind of specialist from Washington downstairs. Somebody to...
Don't worry about what the guys are saying about Hell's Kitchen.
What are the guys saying? Should I be worried? I have no idea.
Manderly said he's busy, but to wait outside his office.
Get me in. Click, 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 click. I need to heal. Lockpick. Yoink. Music in here is so badass. Got anything under your desk, soldier? Nothing? Alright. Drink darts. Excellent. Anything under the computer list desk? I'll take this. Huh! I suck. Key. Everything is replaced, huh? Nice. Except for that. Lame. Go back down to level 2.
Guess you stole the show from Gunther earlier tonight. Poor guy. He lives for this stuff.
Except he's a douchebag. Come here, you. I want to talk to you.
Agent Denton, marvelous. In addition to an accuracy weapon modification, I've got some 7.62mm rounds and a couple of multi-tools.
Mr. Carter, I can't tell you how great it is to be a part of UNATCO. You should have seen the fighting in Castle Clinton.
Yeah?
I cleaned the place out.
Went in shooting, huh? I guess that's what this agency is known for.
I never thought I'd see this much action in one mission.
In my day, international peacekeepers were citizens first and soldiers second. You can forget about that extra ammo. I'm only going to give you the multi-tools. I think you should concentrate more on mission objectives and less on the enemy body count.
He doesn't think we should have shot everyone. But that doesn't really matter. It doesn't really affect the outcome. At least not as far as I know. Pick everything up again. It's kind of nice that they replenish everything for us. Let's use it on the sniper rifle. And I'm told, I forgot to mention that we don't need these if we have the sniper scope. That, we're gonna keep getting them though. Out of the riot charger just for the time being. Move some shit around here. Free up some room. Tick.
I don't think you're supposed to be down here, Agent.
Manderly says only senior staff members can interview the prisoners.
I don't think you're allowed to tell me what to do. Oh, I didn't see that here. Cool. Give me my crowbar back. My some boxes to it.
Agent Navarro was gunning her motors about Castle Clinton. I guess you cleaned the place out.
The mouse is acting all weird. Save. Okay, medical. I need healing. Heal me.